I think every situation is different and that you're going to have to evaluate your own circumstances and the necessity for leaving your children with your spouse, and more importantly, how your children are going to view you leaving the house without them.